In the last session, we have done rules of subtraction. Now in this session, I will teach you sums based on addition and subtraction. Now, exercise 3.3, question number 1, A part. In this question, plus sign is also there, minus is also there. Before doing this question, I will explain you board mass formula. Now, board mass formula is B for bracket, O for off, D for divide, M for multiplication, A for addition and S for subtraction. We will do according to this. In this question, according to this formula, if in the question division is there, multiplication is there, addition is there, subtraction is there, then first we will do division. After that multiplication, then addition, then subtraction. But now in this question, division and multiplication is not there. Only addition and subtraction is there. So we will start from addition. We will first do addition, after that subtraction. Now we will write 53,415. We will find sum of these two. Then 34,616 plus 5 plus 6, 11, 1, 1 carry, 1 plus 1, 2, 2 and 1, 3, 4 plus 6, 10, 0, 1 carry, 4 plus 3, 7, 7 and 1, 8, then 5 plus 3, 8. Now, we will write the sum of these two here, 88,031. Now, we will subtract 25,017 from the sum of these two. Sum of these two is 88,031 that I have written here. Now we can't subtract 7 from 1, then we will do borrowing. Then here 2 is left, so 11 minus 7 is 4, 2 minus 1 is 1, 0 minus 0 is 0, 8 minus 5 is 3, 8 minus 2 is 6. Now our answer is 63,014. Question number 1, B part. In this question, plus is also there, minus is also there. Now, this number is with plus sign, this number with minus sign. This number does not have any sign. So we assume that if the number does not have any sign, that number is with plus sign. Now, according to board mass, we will do addition first. So we will add these two numbers first. Now we will write 47,346. Second number is 23,180. Now we will add these two. 6 plus 0 is 6. 4 plus 8, 12, 2, 1 carry. Then 3 plus 1, 4. 4 and 1, 5. 7 plus 3, 10, 0, 1 carry, 4 plus 1, 5, 5 and 2, 7. Now, we will write sum of these two numbers here, 70,526. Now, we will subtract 51,063. From the sum of these two numbers. Sum of these two numbers is this. I have written here. Now we will do subtraction. 6 minus 3 is 3. We can't subtract 6 from 2. So we will do borrowing here. 12 minus 6 is 6. Here 4 is left. 4 minus 0 is 4. Here also we can't subtract 1 from 0. So we will do borrowing here. 10 minus 1 is 9. Here 6 is left. 6 minus 5 is 1. So our answer is 19,463. So rest of the parts of question number 1 you have to do yourself. I have attached PDF also for your help. Thank you and have a nice day.